Hey, belly flopper. Okay, belly flopper.
Hey. I'm in a certain mood right now, right?
Okay, Teddy Swister.
Teddy. Oh, my fucking bar in Mexico. My goddamn Quentin Tarantino movie. Quentin Tarantino movie. And there's a star in the movie. No, it wasn't Quentin Tarantino. It wasn't Quentin Tarantino movie. That probably was like pig's blood and shit on the back. Although he did have fantasies of trying to rape that little girl.
Oh my god, why?
And here we go, looking in the ring, only one word comes to mind to describe what we can expect from this triple threat match. Classic.
A lot of times, the smart move in a match like this is to sit back in the weeds, let the other two superstars tear each other apart. Let's see if we get any of that here tonight.
The WWE Universe here in our nation's capital is certainly adrenalized for this one. Just listen to them.
Talk a little about Alexa Bliss. What does she have to do to make sure she leaves the other two women behind in this triple threat match?
I like what she's shown me so far, Cole, but it's early yet. I wouldn't be surprised if any three of these women walked away with a win.
Yeah, I expect her to do well in this triple threat. She's agile and talented enough to get it done.
Oh, man.
We'll see if she actually does.
She drops her with a clothesline. She looks absolutely helpless after that neck breaker.
What is this, the battle of the asses?
She's taking on some offense here. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
Really. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
And you just get that feeling that being outside the ring so much here in this match will eventually come back to haunt her.
Oh, no! She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Man, you ran into the stuff, though.
Max just ran into the fucking apron.
Look at her go!
Having a tough time just getting like, back up here.
Before you even
as
said
you would
that
expect,
you ran into the apron, I thought you hit him first.
She dodges that one. She appears to be in complete control of this one. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
We're looking at complete domination here. Here we go.
So leave a mark permanently. Big opportunity here.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Yes. What the hell?
Hold on. I have to get that motor out of there.
Oh, this is so painful, the Muda Lock.
Oh, this is hard to get out of.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Morgan, are you downloading something?
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Well, what the fuck?
The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts.
She is on fire.
Ill-advised move.
Some good technique right there.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Well, I thought you had a save.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here in this triple threat match.
She's clearly out of her element here in this triple threat match. Don't be surprised if one of these women put her out of her misery very shortly.
By the looks of things, this
may
very well
be the beginning of the end for her.
Will this be it? Can she do it here? And there's the kick out by Alexa Bliss.
Just power out.
Oh, what the hell?
She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
Reverses that one. Oh, and she gets her with the elbow. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
That's a strong strike.
Struggling to get upright here.
Damn.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Turn off the lights. Man, she knows how to make a comeback. Shoulders down. This could be it. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Yeah, she's getting after it, showing great energy.
Elimination,
she got her with a reversal. She comes up big with a reversal.
Oh.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
Oh, shit. Outside?
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Well, I wasn't sure if she was going to come back down or not. What a move. Uh-oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Big reversal for her there.
Too.
Now there's the counter. Nice move. She's looking completely worn out right now. How much longer can she go? It could be over here. One, two. I thought that was it.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. She's calling for it. Look at this.
Mm-hmm.
And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
Oh, Alexa with an DDT.
She's got it now.
Oh, no, a counter. And now she's on the offensive.
Oh, my God.
A debilitating neck breaker.
Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
Okay, now she's just showing off. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Perfectly executed.
And
she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths, think about her next move.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
The match isn't even over, and I can already tell you that this is one of the most exciting triple threat matches I have seen in a very long time.
This could do it. 2, 3, no, jeez. I would have sworn that would be it.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
One move after the other. It's devastating. Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent in the
breaker.
And she looked like she had no chance.
This should do it right there. 1, 2. How did she kick out?
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Been a rough night for her so far, Corey.
It's gonna get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
And she turns it around on her. Caught square in the chin with a super kick. And she comes up with a big counter.
Damn, it's fucking lag, man.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Look out! And this has got to be it. Kinging out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
Wow, what's it going to take? Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
A powerful takedown.
That has got to be it.
Textbook take. Will this be it? 1, 2. Showing a lot of fight here.
Yeah, she just keeps getting back up.
Oh, man, that is as close to a pinfall as I've ever seen.
Double team this shit.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. Oh boy, tossed right into that turnbuckle. No give, and this has got to be it. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Well, Alexa Bliss has the heart of a champion. We saw it on full display right here.
Oh, and she makes an escape.
Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
She counters with a move of her own.
Look at this!
Boy, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to.
Oh, a code breaker!
Wow, what impact! Bliss is out of it.
It could be over here.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Alexa Bliss may have her where she wants her. Breaker.
This one is over.
This could do it.
One, two.
Look out, backbreaker.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
It's got to be over now.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
A competitor has
it's
been
all over.
Eliminated.
What an amazing triple threat contest.
No, Dakota's been able to do that shit with no stamina too. Do a submission.